will erythritol still be the hottest choice in the sugar-free sweetener market? With low fat, novel and unique taste, and high safety, erythritol is the only qualified zero-calorie bulk sweetener which naturally exists in pear, melon, grape, etc. Compared with the well-known sweetener, abstained, commonly seen in plastic color, erythritol doesn't participate in human metabolism, so it produces zero fat and energy. Nowadays, due to its higher edible safety, erythritol is added to chocolate, spread sauce, baked products, candy, soft drinks, health products, etc., which is well received by the market. Sugar reduction has become a hot topic worldwide. According to the 2014 dietary guideline issued by the World Health Organization, the daily intake of added sugar for adults must be controlled below 10% of the total energy intake of the day, and the recommended target is less than 5%. Several countries worldwide have implemented sugar tax policies to reduce sugar intake. In 2015, both the Dominican Republic and Barbados imposed a 10% consumption tax on sugar-sweetened beverages. In 2017, Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates imposed 100% and 50% taxes on energy drinks and carbonated beverage drinks, respectively. In 2019, the State Council released the Healthy China Program 2019-2030, which aims to promote the normalization of nutrition and health science popularization and educational activity, encourage the whole society to participate in the National Nutrition Week, as well as three reductions and three health activity, here referring to reduction of salt, oil and sugar, health of mouth, weight and bone and other activities, and study and formulate the limit guidance for children's intake of sucrose and advocate natural sweeteners and sweetener drinks as soon as possible. Sparkling water brand Jingyi Forest, or Yuanqi in Chinese, launched by Yuanqi Shenlin Beijing Food Technology Company Limited, has been popular among millennials, as its zero sugar fat calorie slogan and unique taste are so refreshing and exciting. The company raked in 8 million RMB sales in the first quarter of 2020 alone. Such a booming market put erythritol manufacturers in the spotlight. Sandong Sanyuan Biotechnology Company Limited, a major player in erythritol business, announced in April 2020 that it would sell 1,000 tons of erythritol during 16th to 19th that month through competitive auction, and it will adjust market price based on the price hammered in the auction. It is unsurprising that the market price of erythritol surpassed $3,500 per ton in April 2020 and rocketed in 2021. The June 2021 price succeeded $5,000 per ton. Can we then assume erythritol will keep in vogue, seeing this ever-prospering sugar-free spray? Well, it's debatable. Its sweetness, just 0.65 times of sucrose, is far outshined by its potential rivals, more growth size and new name, which are 300 times and 8,000 times sweeter than erythritol. Besides, it is in a disadvantageous position in terms of production cost. In August 2021, the price of erythritol came to about $4,800 per ton, and the September price slipped to $3,092 per ton. It is expected to follow a downtrend in general. All in all, it is predicted that demand for sweeteners like erythritol will go up in the short term, as obesity grows into an ever severe problem across the globe. Consumers pay more attention to their health, and the market of low-sugar, low-calorie food and drinks keeps expanding. In the foreseeable future, the sweetener market will see ever more stiff competition.